Good morning, internet. What is up? Today is Saturday morning. As you can see, we're wearing the black hat, so therefore we're gonna work at Starby. There's not much to say, but pretty much, what is vlogging? Vlogging is basically me telling you guys what I'm doing on the daily basis, showing you what I'm doing and stuff like that, and telling you what I'm thinking. That's pretty much what vlogging is, right? And I just wanna make sure I'm continuing doing that all the time. Down to telling you what I'm thinking, down to telling you what I'm doing, down to showing you what I'm doing as well. So right now we're just, you know, we're just working right now. And I'm not sure where I'm going, California or New York, just because I can't make up my mind. California seems, it's great and it's great opportunities and stuff like that, but it's too easy. New York is more difficult and I can kind of like start anew. So I'm not really sure where or where, like where I want to move yet, just yet. New York is definitely something I've always wanted to do. Same with California. We'll see. Let's go. Hey guys, so I just added the vlog of when I saw a bear, and I think you guys should go check it out if you haven't seen it. Bears are pretty cool. They're not as big as I expected them to be, but it was pretty cool to encounter them and then make it out alive. Supposedly they attack people when that happens, when you like encounter them, especially with cubs. So that's gonna be pretty cool. Go check out that vlog. It was actually a really cool vlog. A lot of hiking, a lot of trails, a lot of trees, a lot of rocks, a lot of cool stuff, guys. Right now I'm just home, getting ready about to go driving, and yeah. And yeah, that's pretty much how I am of my that video.
I'm in the vlog, this is what I'm doing.
Are you getting this vlog? This is some of the cool rides I got.
We're eating some Taco Bell on Uber. We're not letting him kick
He's
us out just
bae.
Yet.
Bae.
Most of the time.
I don't even know, but this is like, this is a fun stuff I deal with all night.
Shit. Eating Taco Bell in the back of an Uber. Oh no, Mo's dancing. Oh no.
Why is your ass out?
I don't know. Can you see? So that's some of the stuff I deal with. On a daily basis, just really cool people throwing massive amount of parties, some drive-through runs, some stuff like that. And even crazier tonight, like my last run tonight was kind of in the hood area. These two guys basically standing outside of this complex, and as soon as I pulled in and they got inside the car, 7 cops came out of nowhere, grabbed the guys, pulled them out of my car, and made me stay there till they start like finishing interrogating them. And that was like kind of scary because it was like 15 minutes straight. And then they don't let me go and hey, you're free to go or stuff like that. No, they literally put them back in my car and said, all right, they're free to go. I was like, wait, you just stopped these guys, interrogated them for 15 minutes and you put them back in my car? Like, what the heck is going on? I don't know, it was kind of a really, really awkward ride to kind of like just take them back, I mean, to wherever they needed to go. And I mean, it looked like a pretty safe neighborhood where they were going, but where they're coming from, and I don't know, Uber driving is kind of fun. You see weird stuff, you see cool stuff, and you see nice people, and you meet new people. I don't know. Well, today was a pretty good day as far as Uber driving. We surpassed our goal for the night. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! You know, it's funny because friends and riders always ask me, what's my craziest Uber story? And I'm gonna have to say that that's the story right there. It was probably the craziest Uber story I have. Like, 7 cops come out of nowhere. Like, what? Guys, make sure to check out my previous vlog. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and all the awesome stuff down below. Thank you.